Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I have the Golden Terror by Liz Dean. I have her other deck. I'm not sure whether if I have the book true of it. I bought this deck from the Vogue. There was a big sale. And then I checked, I found this deck. Actually, I wanted to have this deck a little bit long time, but I never got it. So let me sort this out. Okay, right. Now, okay, you can put this away. I like the tag box. We have this piece here, which we don't need. This can go to the bin. We do it. Okay, first, let's check the book. This sort of books are nice. Right, and let's roll. The cards are glossy, larger than the traditional decks. Larger than the traditional tarot decks. Let me move this here. Okay. Oh, there's okay, yeah. So my final thoughts about this deck is it is not something fancy. The card stock is really thin and easily bent. I have bent it a couple while I am having a walkthrough. If I am not wrong, this deck is based on Visconti Tarot, but let's check the booklet first and confirm it. Let's see. The Golden Tarot was specially commissioned and named after the two golden eras of tarot reading and possibly the most famous decks in its 600-year history. The gold embossed 15th century Visconti tarot, one of the first in existence, and the Rider Waite, arguably the most significant modern tarot. So this is Arthur Edward Waite, a member of the British secret occult secret society, the Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn. So this is this is a classic. That's why I purchased this. Other than it is nothing fancy, I wanted to have one of the cult classics in my collection. Sorry, I don't feel well today. Psychologically, I am down. I don't have anything much to say. I will link where you can purchase the deck on the description box. If you like my work, please like, subscribe, and share. I will see you with another deck pretty much very, very soon. Bye-bye. Take care. Ciao.